Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be doing a mini travel vlog. I'm going to my college after 1.5 years and I'm super excited to go there again. The reason why I'm traveling to college after such a long time is because I have to get some luggage from college and I'll also be roaming around the campus a little bit. In this video, I'll be showing you guys around the campus and I'll also be giving you a small room tour. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. I have to finish these things from my to-do list today, out of which I have to charge my power banks at the earliest because we are leaving for a trip tomorrow. And I have to also declutter my vanity because my vanity is super messed up right now and I have to address this situation at the earliest. Yes guys, this is me getting ready at 6 AM in the morning because I was so pumped up and excited to go to the campus after such a long time. I decided to get ready so that I can even click some pictures in the campus. Throughout the trip, we got to see such amazing weather on the road. Finally, this was the moment for which I was waiting since morning. The first thing that we decided to do while we were at campus was go to my room and pack my luggage. I was feeling super nostalgic and so many memories came in front of me while I was traveling through this way. I don't even know how many times I would have traveled through this exact same path, but this time when I was traveling, I felt even more happy and excited to travel. This is Meera Bhavan, the girls' hostel at BITS Pilani. As soon as you enter, you can see the mess, and on the right and left are the hostels for 3rd and 4th year rights. Now, I am moving towards 9th block, which was my hostel, and this is also the hostel for 1st and 2nd year right girls. You can literally see so many cycles around because cycling is one of the best modes of transportation in BITS. Okay, so this building might look very creepy and old, but trust me guys, the amount of memories that I have made here are insane and I cherish each and every one of those memories. So my room was on the first floor, which was back facing the quadrangle. I'll also give you guys a detailed tour of this particular floor after when I'm done packing. So this is how my room looked like. It was a pretty cute and a cozy room. This was a double-seated room which I shared with my roommate, and now here is the balcony which was covered with a really thick layer of dust. Then me and my dad started cleaning out and packed everything.
So me and my dad are super exhausted because we had to pack the entire room and there is so much luggage right now. And I had to also tie my hair up because it had gotten super hot. Let me show you how the room is looking right now.
After finishing off the packing, when it was time to leave the room, I felt really emotional and it was one of my toughest goodbyes ever. As soon as you climb up the stairs, you will see this full-length mirror, which was one of the most essential things for me every morning. When you enter this floor, you can see these quadrangle facing rooms. Now, I am moving towards my wing.
These are the washrooms which are built on every side of the wing. This was my wing, which consisted of 8 rooms. After finishing off the packing, we decided to explore the campus.
Hi!
Right now we are at Saraswati Temple.
Now we are headed towards the clock tower of Bits Pilani. I cannot even emphasize on how pretty this place was looking, and added to that, the weather was just amazing. Then we got out of this place and went to the other part of the campus. This part of the campus has the SR hostel and the library. This is the library of Bits Pilani, which is pretty huge and amazing. Then we drove around the campus and I was so happy to see everything again. Now, this was that particular time when we decided to go see Connaught, but it started raining and it soon got more heavy. We waited for some time, but it didn't stop raining, so we decided to go back home. Overall, this was a fun, short, and a sweet trip.
So guys, that was it for today's vlog. I came home around 6 p.m. Then I took a shower and I rested for like 2-3 hours because I was super tired. I came here to end this vlog and also thank every one of you who subscribed to my channel and gave me 1000 subscribers. It is a really big deal for me and I'm thankful to each and every one of you. If you like this vlog, do give this video a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Until then, stay safe and stay healthy.